Hey bro, want to play game? Bro, play game ah.
Hey, where got time?
Was my mic off?
Yeah, I couldn't hear whatever you said.
Oh, no wonder.
Like talking to myself. We overshot lah, but fuck it lah, since it's just strong on you.
Alright, hang on, wait a minute. Wait up, I'm gonna release my dragon on you in a sec. Just gotta get my camcorder ready. There we go.
Finally.
Don't stand behind footage of you guys dying and get tons of hits on the Echo Net. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, action!
The dragon from the beginning of the campaign approaches! Roll! Fire! Initiative!
There you are.
What the hell, Smoke? You don't leave yourself open like that. Duck and move, duck and move.
There you are.
Yeah, look.
Kinda wish you wouldn't.
Rolling time! Boom!
Hey, little Drix, run.
Oh.
Sorry.
Hey, alamak.
Hey, baby.
Luna.
Oh.
Let me hear those screams.
God damn it. And it's immune to fire, half of that is it? Shit. I can't revive you.
Keep calm.
Ah, oh, shoot it, shoot it. Oh.
Wait, okay, it's okay. Okay. So I can crouch. That's what she thinks. If you're low on health, run to Golden Star. It'll be easier. Oh.
This is kind of awful.
Are you kidding me right now?
I
I saw them fall. Oh shit. So he died on top of me. Oh, it's a boss.
Hell yeah!
Ah, what a bummer. Alright, get up here and I'll kill you myself. Hey, just let me unlock the door.
No weapons.
No.
Perfect. Roland likes trolling me. What was it? Ooh, M shot.
Magic missile. Let me try this out.
What did M shot?
That's a nice spin gun. I think I got a better one though.
You don't want to take
it? You take.
We prefer a sniper rifle though.
See what the magic missile does.
Cool.
I'm gonna take a different route. See you later. I
promise. That's cute. Hold on, it's a grenade and what did it miss it? Nah. Okay, last one. Let's finish this up. Still got quest. Sorry.
Oh, no.
No, no, no. No, no.
Your skills were superior.
Yeah, really.
No.
We, all of us have to stand on that spot. That seems suspicious. Is a trap door gonna open or something?
What? No.
Dropped
into the moldy dungeon, embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
Yeah, go level up.
So, how do we get back to town?
You can't. You trapped, son.
But I want to do side quests and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly, this happened.
It's a fairy.
Sounds like a prisoner or something.
Maybe she'll know a way out of here.
Well, let's go find her then.
Checkpoint. Bullets and ammo here. Spiders.
Trap door saving.
Really?
Is that a trap? There are traps on the floor. Can you test it? Yep, it's a trap. Oh, yeah, it's not. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, Necromancer!
Shit.
Alright, you're near one of my corpse stashes. Just walk up and touch the bodies and you should revive them. Edgar in there? Nah? Doesn't look like it. He'd be wearing a crown. I think these are just some bandits I ganked. Oh well, better re-kill them all.
Hold it right there!
Oh, I'm not.
Whoa. Shit, not these guys. I'm gonna take out the swords and die. I got it. Son of a bitch. Pull his sword, pull his sword.
There's nothing to shoot.
They're flaming skeletons, kill them. At least this rifle when got a lot of enemies is quite useful. I suggest we run. Let's go, let's go. Someone run. Done, yeah.
We got moving traps.
That's nice. Skeletons are coming, by the way. Oh crap, I missed the jump.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay.
Lucky I missed the jump.
Okay, we gotta take this slow.
Let's go.
Wait.
I jumped off my keys. You can jump off, by the way, you know. Oh, I got crushed. We cannot. Actually, you can go from below, you know. We're not supposed to jump.
Are we?
Yeah, you're not supposed to jump on top of the platform.
How to go from below?
As in when they go. Yeah, it's just no. Can I? I didn't see the gates. Then how you get past that one?
I'm dead.
I'm dead. This is costly. Yeah.
Okay, I stopped the puzzle already.
Oh, nice. Man. What is it?
Fireball.
Cute. You wanna try it?
Try it, see what happens.
The
chest.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna shoot the wall behind us.
It's a fireball.
Yeah, it is. Get that one. Ah, fuck it, let's go clear down the one below. When you shotgun ammo and this fireball thing is probably enough. Lightning ball.
Lightning ball? Lightning! Lightning ball. Lightning ball.
Sleep.
You try it, throw the lightning ball. Oh, it's there. Okay.
Fireball! I mean, I threw the fireball right, then my character said fireball. You try keep throwing the lightning ball, see if the character says that.
Fireball!
I lightning ball.
Lightning ball. Hey, lightning ball not there.
Hey, come help me out below. The badass just came out. Oh, I'm dead. Wow, so much damage. Get me out quick. Oh, thanks.
Oh, I'm out, this guy.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
Damn it. I'm down.
Come on. No. Did you get him?
No. I don't know, I lightning bolt him.
Yeah?
Oh.
There we go. You're fine. Another necromancer.
I am Mr. Miz. If you choose to give me a great deal of your treasure, I will give you an amulet in return. Personally, if I had to choose only one item to help me in my quest, it would be this amulet. I await your decision.
It's just a sponge.
Wait, you can shout, you know? Yeah.
I punch him!
Ow, dick. Not cool, man.
That way, I'm gonna.
Wood.
All right, roll to see who does the talking.
Oh, for the love of
20! I punch her.
Brick, no, she's our only ticket out of here.
Fine, I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Huh?
Sure, why not?
Finally, I am free to wreak my vengeance. Starting with you.
Oh shit.
I told you we should have
fought.
I told you.
Oh yeah. Probably should have mentioned I kinda only shot you in my back to show you exactly what you just did. So have fun getting killed by my freak ass daughter, I guess.
Shut up, fucking gonna booze. Hide behind the bullets.
Badass.
Where? Okay.
I am unused to the emotions I am currently feeling.
I smell a little drop. Why is she hitting herself? Oh my god.
That's your second wind.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me.
Oh.
Time to go to work.
I'm trying.
Is she getting help?
Yeah, I don't know if she's getting help. Look at it, she's getting help. I think you have to avoid spider swarms. Oh, don't die. You die, you'll kill her.
Oh, okay.
Stay calm. Don't make this weird.
Eh? He does that green thingy, I don't know what. I think you can't go on melee range for... Oh shit. What's up? Then she does that life drain shit. When you see her running to you, just run. Move far, far away, move back, move back. Run, run, run! Shit. What the fuck? Interesting.
Finally.
Just come on up. For real,
this time. I'm unlocking the elevator.
A killing tool.
Nothing.
Did we really have to kill the sorcerer's daughter like that? She wasn't as bad as you seem to think she was.
What? Nah, man. Sorcerer's daughter's the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
Oh.
Oh, I'm super tired already.
Let's get the checkpoint and call it here. I'll get another chest. Then I'll take it. Big money, big money, big money. Oh, oh yes.
Oh, what the hell is this?
What was this? Oh.
Stop here. Yeah. I cannot go on.